Hello. Oh my. Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Got a few things to do here in, what is this, Rancho Coronado? Not too much. It ends here. I think the only things you have to do in this district, this entire district, well, this is a fixer here. That's El Capitan. Makes me think of Q from Star Trek The Next Generation. Agent Saboteur here. Assault in progress. Assault in progress. Thievery. Gun for hire. Oh, and we got this. Wait a second. I'm trying to get out to where. Technically, that is in there. Beat on the brat. But it involves. Oh, and there's also that. Oh, these two side jobs, actually. Oh, there's. That's in there, too. Assault in progress. I wish we could see the border when we zoom in as well. Yeah, but I want to clear out. Oh, this is Rancho Coronado. Never mind. This is Rancho Coronado. That's Arroyo. Shouldn't take too much effort to clear out Arroyo as well. That's what I want to do, start clearing this stuff out. And we're gearing towards the special 200th episode, so it's going to be a nice, huge episode. There's a Delamain cab. It wanted us to kill flamingos for it. My bike is over here. Yeah, I have to see that beat on the brat thing. I'm no good at unarmed combat. At all. Maybe if I just put some skill points towards it. Perk points, whatever you want to call it. It'll be a lot better. I guess we'll take the side job first, it's closer. I'm in combat. Oh crap, I'm not even watching where I'm going. Trying to figure out why I'm in combat. Or why I was in combat. Looking for combatants. I'm not finding them. Oh! Nope! Save that one. No. Alright, turn. Well, no combat this time. I don't know what that was all about. Maybe they killed each other. No one left to fight. Can't save. I try because you never know when you just crash without warning. And not me crashing the bike, I mean the game crashing. That's 300 meters. This is closer. I think for the 200th episode, we'll go meet with the mayor. It's amazing no one steals our bike. El Capitan!
Take a pulsar to a job.
Yo,
office.
V.
Stupid?
Been living good?
Where'd you think these prices
If you ain't busy, I got a gig
Just
for
Just be happy
you.
It's only your hand.
Real classic.
Yeah.
All you gotta do is break into a corpo zone and plan a bug. Info's attached.
Meet with Ted Fox. Deliver van. It says Planet Bug, now it says Deliver van. Kandachi Factory Arroyo. Oh, I'm in Arroyo now. Okay, not Rancho Carno. I got confused. You ever watch the news? Personally, I think it's all propaganda. But that's just me. Still, people watch and some people make the news. My client's Ted Fox, an N54 reporter. He's doing a story on the link between gangs and corps. On paper, they're enemies, but in reality, seems like the corporal rats and gang goons are scratching each other's backs. Key word, seems. Ted needs hard evidence. That's where you come in to save the day. Ted'll tell you exactly what you have to do, but be ready to get onto Kandachi factory grounds. Poke around. All clear? Head on over to Ted. As they say in the media biz, it's showtime. Oh, what the hell? I took that? Whatever. Well, they want me to go up there. Hi. Who are they? They are veteran guards. No affiliation. Is just guarding the area. If I have to go in there, I'll take him out first. Oh. It's not. It's down. It's down, man. It's down. Can't piss up a disinfectant, you know how it is. Ah! Ted Fox, I presume?
V.
Yep. One and only. You Ted?
Call me Teddy. Get in. I'll give you the brief.
Fine, Teddy.
Fine. Teddy, what's the sitch?
See that garage on the left? Belongs to Kandachi. Tip came in, they've got some special goods sitting in there.
Oh, yeah?
Special?
For the 6th Street gang.
Why do you care?
Kandachi and the gang are in cahoots. Who cares?
Who cares? Jesus, what has this world come to? Listen. On one side, you've got the Patriots. Real salt of the earth, ex-military, Second Amendment nuts. And on the other, Kandachi. Clean, pure as snow, megacorp, ideology and race-wise. Shady dealing between the two? That's a story.
I get it. You want a scandal.
I get it. You want a scandal.
I want the truth. Period. Especially if it's inconvenient.
Or scandalous. What do I do?
So, what's on me to do?
You get in the garage and place this tracker under the truck. Just watch out for surveillance cams.
Piece of cake.
You are making my career right here, V. The soldier of truth.
Aye, aye, Captain. You know their security?
You know your way around their security?
Oh, I like you. You want deets? Teddy's got deets. Here's the deal. 2 cams, 5 guards, and another 3 in the back. Oof. Looking a little green at the gills, but... Hey, I get it. It won't be easy. Just do what you can to keep that mug off camera. Got it?
Sure. See what I can do.
I'm looking green around the gills? For asking for details? Fine, let's do this.
All right, Teddy. Time to get to work.
Just, do your ninja stuff. And don't get caught on camera. Cameras love me, not you. I'll be in touch.
Okay. With the... Oh, I'm on the car. Oh, it's not... Oh, he said the left. I looked right, didn't I? You want me to get in here? Oh, go over there. Wait. Get to the parking lot. It's across the street. It's not these people. Who are these people? Oh, it's a crow? Scavengers. Civilian. I don't want that one. Switch him. Switch him. What? What happened? Wait. What do I have here? Palm solver, yeah. Tech revolver. F13. I don't know how this stuff got on. Is this what I was using? It's only got 4 I can carry? Wait. Where's the one I had? Weaken, no. Is it this? Yeah, it's my attachment there. Okay. Tech pistol. Alright. That's better. I don't know how that got undone. Unless it did it by mistake. Okay, those are done. Can't go in there.
Rumors of activists kidnapped by unmarked AVs have been proven false. We treat your First Amendment rights seriously.
Kaboom! So where's these cameras? That's an alarm. Deactivate.
Well, could you save it?
Doesn't really matter, but I undid it. That's a gate. Surveillance camera turning off. And there's another one. That's a gate open. Board. Another alarm. You said 2 cameras. Where's the other one? Hold on. Okay. Got both cameras. I'm assuming he's correct, that there'll be no more. Wouldn't be surprised if he's wrong, though. So that's one of them. That's a camera there. Billboard. It's big. Is that what the billboard says? That's the alarm. Okay, we crashed. Remain undetected optional. Aliens kidnap my wife and kids. Help me celebrate. I don't know if you can remain undetected. Let's see.
Hey, think your sister will give me another chance?
Ask her yourself.
What's her?
Big fucking help you are.
Saw her at the beginning of the video. We can jump up here, jump down, and get in the shutter. I don't know if it's gonna work, but worth a try. He's kind of looking towards the side. I mean, can I strangle him? Would that be good? I mean, still remaining undetected. But it would give them a tip-off that something's amiss. Wow, he's like not moving now. I mean, if he came in here, that would be a real trouble. Place to stuff them? Not really. Important. Arsenal. This is a reminder that Project Arsenal is classified as top secret. If our cooperation with the 6th Street Gang goes public, our enemies will no doubt use it to their advantage. All communications must be encrypted, and all transportation of goods must take place under the cover of darkness, with few witnesses present in sparsely monitored locations. All personnel involved in this operation must be subjected to routine inspections. Factory automation. From Kandachi HQ to branch management, in accordance with the planned atomization of the plant, please execute all mass termination procedures prior to the end of the quarter. Please remember, all company-issued cyberware must be recovered and all damages must be charged to the employee responsible. Preventive... I'm worried about someone coming in here while I'm reading this. And active riot control measures should be doubled. Terminated employees must be required to sign a non-compete agreement that will remain in effect until 2097. 20 years, huh? Regards, Rashid Brown, Director of Personnel, Kandachi, Night City. Forever Young, spam. Pay or your head will explode, spam. Turn off. This means it's on, right? Oh, offline, okay. Yeah, he's right, only two devices.
You can feel the
Okay, so in there, I guess, is where you want to go. I was hoping that... Crap. I was hoping the vehicle would be right in here. My timer going. I can't mess. I can't open these. I want to get behind the guy. Oh, wait. Oh, there's two? One side as the heroes and the other as the bad guys. It's a story about courage, bravery, about having the taste of victory in your mouth. He's outside, right? We got a thing. Left control is done. Yeah, they're out. My sneak should be good enough. Unless they decide to come in here. Amazing how no one looks in these dumpsters. Oops. Place tracker.
Gonna be a good day.
Dachi Spring Catalog. Let's go. Is someone coming? Oh crap. No. I want to stay behind this. I keep sliding out. No! Alright, let's go. Let's go! Ow! Crap. Damn it. I need to jump up from here. Oh, I think he walked away. Did it.
Pre-morg. Ted's gonna shit so hard on those Kendachi fucks. They won't know what hit him. Anyways, respect for running the tip-top op, closing the contract, and releasing your eddies.
Thank you. And saved. That's, help ourselves to a burrito XXL. That barbed wire hurt. Oh, collect my reward. Oh.
Know any low-cost rippers?
Can't help but you.
Low-cost rippers, huh? I think Fingers is the cheapest, but that guy's a real scumbag. Oh, from here. Yay! I sell some things. I don't have much to sell, do I? Oh. That's an iconic thing. This is... I think this is the one River Ward gave me. This tire iron. Look at that. 1302 DPS. Very fresh trench coat. I'm keeping the scarf for now. I like it. I don't want to wear this. Hijab. Oh, I know it's better. But I don't want it. Oh wait, I got junk? I probably got junk. I'm always picking up junk. Sell the junk. Yeah, over 1,000 eddies. There you go. Alright, so now... we're not doing that. Guess I'll go handle this. So we're in Arroyo? We are in Arroyo. Okay. So maybe Beat on the Brat is technically in Arroyo? I'd like to just clear out Rancho Coronado. It'd probably be like an achievement or something. Beep-a-deep! I'm not gonna bother getting the... thought I ran into that person. I'm not gonna bother getting the motorcycle because we're not that far away. Hello? Not that far. We are very close now. Your arm. What happened to your arm?
You want something, Chum?
Yeah, I want your head to stop flapping around like that. Alright. So this must be the assault in progress people. A ranger? Oh, from Arasaka? Do I want to be doing that? Hitting Arasaka people? Doesn't like when I scan people. So what's this assault in progress? Inside here? Who are they assaulting? These are Arasaka people though. I mean, not normally... I mean, they're not a gang. Hopefully they don't crash because I'm gonna scan a whole bunch of them and... my thing. But yeah, they're right.
Drop your weapon and show.
Did I hit a resonant?
Anyone else catch ground?
It's an assault specialist. Lily Babu?
What the?
Letting it do its thing.
What the?
Give up! You got nowhere to run! Drop your weapon and show yourself!
Never. I got him. Are there any left? So I killed a bunch of Arasaka guys. Guess we'll find out why. I thought there was two here. Oh, the humanity, the porta potties. There was one over here. It said NC resident, I thought. Door opened. Wait, there's another. A straggler. Oh. Hold on 1 second. I don't know how long I've been running. Longer than 24 minutes. Because every time the game crashes, I pause my timer. And then I forgot to restart it again every time. So, you think you got them all, and then there's just this one random person. Yeah, I missed a whole bunch of stuff. Over there. What'd I miss? Oh, this. Oh, random pizza. Dead people. So they killed these people? I guess just because they're Arasaka doesn't mean that they're angels. Oh, it's here. There's a reading thing. It's a reading thing. Big five employers in Night City. I think I read that. A Kukri long blade.
Oh shit, not good.
Here goes my thing again. Relic malfunction. Message from the creators. In 1072 euros. Is it a message from CD Projekt Red? Archive conversation. I'll read this first. Officer number 3179 and Captain number 192. Security officer 3179 says, "Listen, boss. About those Enviro nutjobs, it's a mess. We accidentally zeroed one of them." Captain number 192 says, "You weren't supposed to use your weapons." "We didn't. Anyway, once one of them went down, the rest of them attacked. We had to defend ourselves." Captain says, "All right, no big loss. Just get rid of the bodies." "Yes, sir." All right, let's read this. Message from the creators. "We are young. We are strong." I know that song. "We are full of righteous anger. We are young." Oh, they don't say we are strong, do they? "We are their creators. We will create a new order and do everything in our power to resist the chaos left to us by previous generations. Had enough of polluted air, acid rain, and men in suits telling you what to do? Then join us, the creators of a new tomorrow. Don't let them destroy our dreams. Don't let them destroy our world. Take matters into your own hands. Don't brand dance your life away. Fight. Come together. Join our protest in Arroyo." Okay. That might be... It's in this building. Apparently. In the Animals Club? Gun for hire? I don't know if I want to do this thing, though. I'm gonna get killed. Beyond the brat, let me see. Can I just use bludgeoning weapons? "Fight in the Animals Club. Oof. Feel sorry for you, I do. These guys play hard, V. It won't be easy and it won't be fun." I'm not gonna do that yet. The other thing is right nearby. Alright. I'm gonna do that next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next one. And always, seek adventure.